And we got a message or a question here from Robin, who's in Buford.
Yes.
Who wants to know, I'm ready to buy my first home, but my lease runs through next January. Any way I can get out early?
Oh, so interesting question. Hmm. Sometimes yes, sometimes no. Now, there, I don't believe, and I'm not an expert, like I don't have the landlord-tenant law memorized in the state of Georgia. I think most people might consider me an expert in landlord-tenant law. I'm not a lawyer, though. And I don't believe there's anything in landlord-tenant law in the state of Georgia that would allow a tenant to terminate a lease early. Now, sometimes, however, the landlord wants to have the ability to terminate the lease early with notice and maybe a penalty. And most of the time, when they do that, Alfie, this is important for Robin, when the landlord has the ability to terminate the lease early, quite often the tenant has the ability to do that as well. I think the Georgia landlord-tenant law requires that if one party has the opportunity to terminate early, both parties do. So, Robin, my suggestion for you is to read your lease. And if you have any early termination options, the lease will tell you whether or not you do.
Here, we got Yvette in Norcross.
Yes.
Why do I have to pay a discount point to get a loan?
Yvette, you don't. A lot of times, Alfie, when people refer to something as a discount point, they mean an origination fee.
Okay.
They will actually list those separately on your loan cost worksheet. And sometimes you are paying a discount point because you're actually paying a fee to purchase a discounted rate. So if your market rate was 4.25%, you could actually pay the lender a discount fee to get the rate down to 4% or 4.125% or something like that. But today, discount points and origination fees are not nearly as common as they used to be. 10 years ago, Alfie, pretty much everybody paid a 1% loan origination fee and to get a par interest rate, but that's not necessarily the way it works today. So, Yvette, my suggestion for you is shop around.
Jeremy in Ackworth wants to know, can I do a lease with an option to purchase?
So the answer is yes. You can do a lease agreement with an option agreement. What's more common in the state of Georgia or the Atlanta area is what's called a lease purchase agreement, where you enter into a lease and then you also enter into a purchase agreement all at the same time. So, Alfie, you would enter into a 12-month lease with me, and at the end of that 12 months, let's just say, you know, I own the property and you wanted to buy it, then you and I would pre-negotiate the price. So you would know that, you know, you were going to pay $220,000 for the property, mm-hmm. and you were going to close 365 days from now, and you were going to lease the property from now until then. So all of the details of the lease agreement and all of the details of the purchase agreement are worked out in advance. And Jeremy, we have a company, a national company, that actually will help people who need to do a lease purchase, help them go ahead and buy the home. So listen to this, Alfie. They will buy the home for you, allow you to lease it from them, and then allow you to close and make it yours at predetermined prices in 1, 2, or 3 years.